This is our famous seal. This seal is roped off for a reason because it is said that every W&J student will walk across this seal 2 times in their W&J career. The first time is for matriculation, which is when all the freshmen are welcomed to the college with a ceremony. And every student will walk across the seal and shake President Knapp's hand. And then they will never walk it across again until their senior year during commencement. They will walk across it again and shake President Knapp's hand.